when we've got recording space. Yeah, be Samantha.
Well, now we're going to go right down here, and I'm going to show you my expensive room that no one can afford.
Down here is our little Avis guy, who's there all the time. You see that the hotel is very well lit at night. Very well. Here we are. See the lovely hall lighting. Yeah. Yeah. We have to wait for our rooms from our room. And we can see the open sky here. It's just getting dark. This is on the other side. Here's Sally.
Should I do a dance or something?
Well, whatever you feel motivated for.
Like a dance like we did on the boat
yesterday. See, it's a little dark, so I don't know how well this is going to turn out. John drinking another one of his favorite drinks. Yeah. Oh, and here they go. They may have finished up our room. Let's see. Let's zero in on John's drink. And look how good Sally's been right now.
This is the view just at dusk. your Sally, although you might not be able to tell it.
On my last night.
Balcony at night. I don't know how much you can see, but it's a little light. And you can see the nice, you can see the lighthouse. Yeah, well, that's the lighthouse. Chairs and tables.